Hi, I'm Albina Kayumova. I'm a lecturer at Kazan Federal University, Russia. I teach English language to first and second year students. Also, I have got two postgraduate courses. The first one is called Phraseology, Translation Challenges, and the second one is called First Language Acquisition. In May 2016, I'm planning to start a new course, which is called Teaching English to Preschoolers or Teaching English to Very Young Learners. And this is the course I'm interested in calling. I'm looking for a partner who focuses on early childhood education, bilingualism, multilingualism, second language acquisition, or teaching very young and young learners. My student's second language is English, so I'm trying to find a partner who is English-speaking, preferably but not necessarily from an English-speaking country like the US or UK, Australia, New Zealand. It's going to be a postgraduate course, and the likely class size is 10 or 12 students, from intermediate to high English proficiency. Currently, I'm off university. Anyway, I'm always available via my email. So I'm looking forward to your replies. Thank you.